you're going to play a true target. Understand that? This here forces us to be more compact defensively in the midfield. You guys are not going to be stretching the field out wide here. What happens offensively is that's where you end up. You're not going to start there. You start centrally, and then you get wide. As opposed to getting wide and forcing yourselves to get in. Yet last game, we did not do well with checking to the ball by being wide. So now we're going to force ourselves to start in and then go out wide. Understand that? All right, defensively, you've got more freedom a little bit to stay a little higher at times, depending on where the ball's on the field, solely because you have two holdings right now. Understand that? Understand? Two holdings. You're one of the holdings. Okay, that means communication between you two in that defensive third. One is more offensive, obviously you, and then you become a true six when we're in the offensive attack. Understand that? Hey, boys, don't ever underestimate a team. I know you guys kind of looking over there, and you know, somebody might think, these guys don't look good. Guess what? The team that we just played, you guys thought the same thing. They came out and gave us everything they have. We beat them 1-0. Goal for us this half. First 7 minutes, giving me 2 goals. 2 and 7, boys.
So you try to press them high first.
Let's press them high the first 3 to 4 minutes. Yeah. All right? First 7 minutes, 2 goals. Understand? Let's go, boys. All right, let's get it. KFP on 3. Yeah, 1, 2, 3.
KFP!
KFP United. Andrew, tell me about what happened at the end of the game, kind of what led up to that, and just kind of talk us through the moments that you saw with your own eyes.
Well, that was a tough team, way tougher than this morning. We had to fight back. We were down 1 goal, and just these guys kept fighting and got a couple no calls that we wish we could add, but we got to keep playing through that. We got the ball on a corner kick and it came through the box and then kept pinging around and we had a couple guys fighting for it and finally we were able to get a shot off and then the deflection and it was just a tap in from there.
Great, great. 2 goals in 1 day. Talk us through a development you think we've seen so far.
We've developed a lot over these past 2 games, like knowing the level of play, and we're just picking it up from here.
Awesome. Last thing, what has been your most found memory so far of the tournament or just being in Denmark or Sweden in general?
I just say getting to know these guys, honestly. Like, obviously we traveled with guys from our club team, but we got guys from all over the country and all over the world, and getting to make new friendships and stuff like that. It's just been a great experience.
Awesome. Thank you.
One last thing. When people think about Kansas, they think about the Wizard of Oz. But I hope they're respecting Kansas soccer out here.
Yeah.
Are you proud to represent Kansas soccer out here?
Proud to represent Kansas and the United States.